stands behind the safeness three or four times a week. Tries to study every day for food until he's called to an emergency. The hospital is his second home. He's there most every day to encourage those he can and hope someone will get saved. You'd think that would be all he does. Takes so many hours, but when he gets home, he prays, 'cause he knows that's what really matters.
Then he's in the bed by two. He awakes to the sound. His phone just texted, "Please come. Someone's dying within the hour." Then he deals a few times a day with a lady not happy with his order of service, or he should stop that church from clapping. It seems it never ends for the man of God, but he never complains. He holds up his head and walks on. Thank God for the pastor, the preacher, the chosen one. Our lives would be in turmoil if he weren't working so hard. One day you'll be rewarded when this life is through. Christ will stand and salute him when he walks into the room. Hallelujah, he's finally home. He can rest, safe in Jesus' love.
Y'all, thank you.